I'll go forwards, backwards. Do I do the blue or the red? Did that kid just get hit by the returning pole? And our cat comes along just to finish it off.
Spray, cat!
Spray! I hope you got back protector on.
Spray him!
Spray him! You learned your lesson now. You double goggling almost there. You just see half of what's available. It's like blinkers. What are we doing then? Oh, they're going back on.
We're going to the same point.
Yeah. You're in blue or red?
Well, I'm
gonna
be red, but I was just checking.
That was quite fast. You run out of slope.
Did you see me?
Yeah, I saw you right on the edge. I don't know how you got there. Red or blue? Okay, red. No, it goes around that way. I just went up into that bit again though. Yeah. I went through the tree bit and Dave suddenly popped out. It's a bit weird that bit, it's like blue, red keeps merging.
We did some last year and they were red, but they were just advertised as red and you went down them and there was no way you could get off the red and then it went black. We're doing some dobby skiing down with it. So it's a red, you're like, oh, I don't want to do a red. It's a red, it's a steady red. You get halfway down.
There's a jump. There's a rail. It's not a jump, it's a rail. My boot. Just don't split. If you go straight over, you have to have your feet close together. How much speed do you need? It's the landing that's horrible. You could do it in four turns.
There you go.
You could do it in four turns. Jump again, isn't it? Where's Kat going?
No, I can't see it.
She's gone the other way, over the bridge. She's over there. by the snowmaker. Sorry, I didn't realise I was caught. I'm going to have a bit more gap this time, I think, before going for the jump. It's called Andy. Ungraceful. You get quite quick before that little jump. You can get quite quick, can't you?